1 year before the Mayflower landed. Centuries of enslavement began. 10 generations later, with nothing more than the clothes on their backs, our ancestors built thriving cities and communities of their own. From nothing, they were burned down to the ground. But out of the ashes of racial oppression, strife, economic and political disenfranchisement, these communities will rise again.